Hi everyone, my name is Zac. Welcome to this brief relaxation experience. This could be a nice, short, roughly 10 minute or so experience to take a break in the middle of your work day. Maybe you've been going from task to task for a few hours. Sometimes we can get a bit wound up in our minds. So this is a nice brief guidance to help you relax before continuing with your day. Find a comfortable place to sit or lie down. You are certainly welcome to lie down if that's more comfortable for you and there is an available space. Otherwise, you can sit on the floor or you may prefer to sit in a chair. Take a moment to find your comfortable position, a position that is steady but relaxed, where the spine can be erect but without stiffness. Allow the eyes to close if that's comfortable as we begin to go deeper within. Relax any subtle tension that you may notice in the body, typically found in the fingers, in the jaw or tongue, even in the toes. Begin to elongate the breath, especially the end of the exhales. Pause and notice if there's actually a little more exhale that can take place. Breathing as if there is nowhere to go. There is no rush to get to the next breath. Fully coming in and fully going out. Now mentally tell yourself that for these few minutes you will stay focused here and now. You will come into this space of relaxation, leaving behind the past concerns, the future concerns. Enter into this space of calm, serenity. All of that concern, the past concern, the future concern, leave it behind. And it can be there later to pick up if you desire. But for now, we'll be entering into this presence with one another, relaxed, serene presence. You may notice after you tell yourself this that objections come. The mind may say, what about this? What about that? Ignore that for now. Say, no, I'm going to be relaxed and present here and now. But also, there's no forcing away these mental objections that may arise. They can come, you can greet them politely, and then you'll notice as they pass by. It can be an immensely valuable experience in our day to take a brief period to sit comfortably, to breathe deeply, and to remind ourselves that fundamentally at our core, we are not the identity that we typically take on. A mother or father or friend, brother, sister, son, daughter, an employer, an employee. These are different roles. But you can even ask yourself, is that who I really am? Is that the fullness of who I am? And say, no, that's not fully me. So you can set those roles aside for now with the other concerns. The duties, the to-dos, all of that can be left outside. Come now to a place that exists behind the thoughts and behind the ideas of identity, who we think we are. And if that sounds a little strange, that's okay as well. Simply to sit comfortably and breathe deeply can lead over time to a more relaxed and calm experience. And there can be moments, brief moments, where we touch this sense of a movable peace, unconditioned, eternal, essential peace. What is left when all that can be set aside is set aside? If there is something mentally that can be let go of, what is behind that? Set aside that which can be let go of and abide in that which remains. And what remains is a self-radiant presence. Remain here. Be present here. No concern about what comes next. There is no next, just here. Home. There may continue to be a tendency towards restlessness, thoughts or emotions coming, but remind yourself that there is something behind these comings and goings. A presence that remains always, to even take just a few minutes in our day to get in touch with that presence, to abide in that supreme peace, can be immensely valuable. And step by step, we can move deeper into that presence by first letting go of the body, relaxing through the body, and then relaxing through the breath, and then relaxing all the layers of the mind, who we think we are. That which is behind the mind is where we can rest. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Hari Om Tat Sat.